We're going to go to Kim Hudson right now, and she is having the best time outside. Buenos dias.
Buenos dias, John. How are you?
Muy bien.
We have Miss Elisa Bender here with the Greater St. Louis Hispanic Festival. It's almost time for the Hispanic Festival in Soulard Park, and you guys have a lot of amazing stuff. We have some beautiful ladies here, but we also have some food that's going to make it hard for me to wait to my cheat day.
Yeah, we actually have some great food this year. Yeah. Something new. We have food from Venezuela.
Nice.
Yes, I know. It's patacones, which is made from plantains with chicken and salad. We've got arepas, which is a traditional Venezuelan. It's got chicken and cheese. Mm-hmm. And, of course, everyone's favorite, empanadas.
No. My favorite are the churros.
Oh, yes.
I'm sorry. Yeah, that's my favorite. I absolutely love those.
Love them. Diana's breaking.
Tell me a little bit about the bikes behind you. Those are gorgeous.
They are, aren't they? Actually, Dedicated Car Club brought those for us. They are a organization that does different car cruises and car shows, and they have kids put together these awesome bikes.
That is awesome. And also, I have to say, the one riding that little car right there, it's so unnerving. We have a Lisette here. She's just moving out of the way. She's like, I don't want any parts of that. Tell me a little bit about that car, about the figure driving.
Oh, it's really cute. Actually, we had a family put that together. It's a low rider with, he's got a little character in there just driving around.
Yes, he does. Well, everybody, we want to give you a little bit of a preview of the Hispanic Festival. We're going to show you some dances from the beautiful Lisette of the Lady of Guadalupe, followed by Dance Avmo. Right now you're looking at the Venezuelan dancers of Dance Avmo. Before that was a Mexican dancer, Lisette from Our Lady of Guadalupe. You can see them at the Greater St. Louis Hispanic Festival in Soulard Park, September 23rd through the 25th on 7th and Lafayette. Just visit HispanicFestivalSTL.com. La Familia is having a fiesta here on the 9 a.m. show. El Callao Tunay.